I fuck with Shawty cause she bout her business, ayy. She independent and she on a mission, ayy. Been through some shit, but now it's better living.
Oh, it's the life of me. What's up, Flavor Squad? It's your girl, Fashionista, here to give you all the flavor. If you are new here, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. Comment down below, hashtag Flavor Squad. If you are not new here, I thank you so much for coming back to my channel. So right now, I'm about to help my mommy put up some decorations. I'm going to help her put up her tree, and I'm going to put up my tree. So yeah, that's what we're doing.
That's what we're doing
today.
Random storm one night.
Really take it off there. That ain't going nowhere. That's on there for the cap.
Down on the right. Down on the right.
This okay. Looks straight to me.
Okay.
You can take that up.
Stop. You gotta look at it from the front.
Okay, I guess.
Vlog me.
Vlog me.
Oh, that's my God. Show. What is
please don't vlog? Fall. Mom, why are you putting it up that high?
That's too high.
Well, I don't know who's going to reach this pole. I can get on the truck.
Donna, you gotta get. You ain't going to be able to do that.
Yes, I am.
You let me pull it back, son.
Where it go?
Up some more. Up some more. There, go up some more.
I can't do that.
Let me pull the truck back some more. Y'all see that? You got it, girl. It's even, I guess. It's even. She better not fall because I can't catch.
Mama used to climb trees back in my day. Okay, y'all, so now I'm about to start on my tree, and then we're gonna do the house tree. So let's get right into it. I'm using 6 of these, some stem wire. Comes with 100 in here. And I'm also using 3 reforms. I got a 16, 18, and a 20 inch. So let's get started. Okay guys, so the first thing you want to do is take 2 stem wires and tie them together, and you want to wrap it around the waist of your mannequin or wherever you want your tree to start. Okay, I couldn't get my wreath forms over the shoulders of my mannequin. I know I'm probably not the only one who's going to experience this, so I had to take it up from the bottom of the mannequin. Okay, to begin attaching the actual wreath forms, you want to just use your stem wire to the best of your ability, and I ended up like flipping my stem wire in half and then attaching it to the reform and just tying it and making sure it's secure. And I suggest doing this in 3 or 4 spots on your reform. Thank you. Okay, so you want to repeat the steps for each reef form, but I suggest with your last one that you add a little more wire for extra security. Okay, so this is what we're looking like so far. I want it wider at the bottom, so I think I'm just going to make it wider with the garland. So yeah, now it's time to wrap the garland around it. Okay, wrapping the garland is the simplest part of this whole thing. You literally just want to start from the top, wrap all the way around until you get to the bottom. And you want to make sure that you're tucking your garland in so you don't have too many holes. And if you do have holes in it where you can see the mannequin, you can always get more garland. Okay, so this is how I'm looking so far. I'm going to spread my branches out and start decorating. So let's get to it. How we looking on the cam?
Cute, girl. You look cute.
Do I want to give my girl a third layer? She need a third layer. Or she good?
Like, sleeve.
I'm trying to see, is the dress complete?